turn on or turn off show me suggested content in settings app in Windows 10 Home open settings click on tab start menu icon and then click on tab settings icon select privacy and then to turn on show me suggested content in the settings app but switch until on or to turn off but switch until off or until wait tab switch until blue or until on to turn on show me suggested content in the settings app or tab switch until off or red to off. Okay, thank you for watching, have a nice day.